So, hello YouTube people, this video is not traveling or any vlogging video. This is just me and you talking. Actually, it's just me talking. We are very lucky that YouTube exists. Actually, I am very lucky that YouTube exists because, you know what, I am very shy type of person. I don't express my feeling that easily. So through YouTube, through my videos, I can express what I'm feeling, what I don't. My experience and the response which you guys give, it's phenomenal, you know. Dude, 300, we just crossed 300 subscriber mark. It's awesome. You know what, when I started my YouTube channel, I was like, ki koi mera video dekhega bhi ya nahi, and that means lots of things was going in my mind. But right now, when I mean, I'm assured that at least 100 people will watch my videos whenever I'll upload any video on YouTube. Thanks to you guys. The response which I get from you guys, the comments, the likes, that just not a comment, a like, that inspires me. That comments, that likes gives me a kind of boost to make a very good videos each time. So thank you very much for that, guys. So if you have been following me, my channel from like starting, then you must know that I've been to Manali, Amritsar, and this many more places. Basically, the thing is that I like to travel, I like to meet people, I like to explore. Traveling is the thing which helps me to explore myself only. And so basically, I'm planning to travel Sikkim. I'm not sure the place, Sikkim or somewhere else, but to Northeast India only. But this time it should be different. So what different I can do for that? I'm planning to take a drone with me.
Wow, is that quiet?
Everyone knows this guy. This is Casey Neistat, a very big YouTuber. The very first drone shot which I have saw was in his video only, and from that day only I was like, man, if I had a drone, then I would have captured some drone shots and which I have added to my videos. That's my dream. There have been many situations when I travel. Like recently I went to Konkan and I was like, man, if I had a drone, I would have captured some amazing shots. But this time on this trip, I just don't want to wish to own a drone. I want to capture some amazing shots with a different angle, like drone. Whoever close to me knows that how badly I want to own a drone. I have saved some money to buy a drone, but it's not enough to kind of buy the drone right now. And I was talking this to my friend Shrini, and he was like, dude, if you have 270 subscriber, why don't you ask them to help you out to in this situation to buy a drone? So I kind of think over this idea for 2-3 weeks and I was like, yeah, why not? So here's the deal, guys. Help me out to buy a drone, and in return I will capture some amazing drone shots for you guys, which will be in my videos. Also, I want to take this opportunity to say that this campaign, this donation campaign will be for 2 months only, and after 2 months I will be shutting this campaign. So after 2 months, if we generate enough money to buy a drone, I will buy that drone. But after 2 months, if the money is not that much to buy a drone, then I will be save that donation money, and I will be keep on adding in that money until I buy a drone. So that's what I want to talk to you guys, and whoever donates, a very, very big thank from me, guys. I hope you guys will help me out. Peace.